Hey guys, welcome back to It's a Pirate's Life. Okay, let me just disallow vampires and lock for everyone but household members. So we don't have, we have a much smaller lot now. This is actually the Isla Pirate Ship Home. I found it on the gallery. I of course made changes because I didn't need all the things that it came with. It's kind of cool. It's got like this huge like cove-like thing that takes up the walking way, but we are in the Brightchester, I guess where the cafe, there used to be a cafe or something here. There was not a lot big enough for our pirate ship, so we're in like a mini little ship, like a vacation home. It's kind of a size. Still very cool. Has reminds me of the pirate cafe that we built for that one, to get the fancy food collection. So we're back here with Shiver and her daughters, Glitter and Flutter Me Timbers. That's the only door. Our bills are probably going to be lower. They of course, I do of course have all of their personal things in the space. Have kind of, remade some things. Left a lot of stuff in place just because it was so cool the way they had the layout done. So just look for Isla Pirate Ship Home on the gallery, and you'll find. I mean, I didn't change the build, like this part, and a lot of the things, like the anchors and the coral debug items and stuff, I left. But we do have, and our mailbox is over here. This is an actual mailbox. Oh, what's in? We got mail. We got mail. You just line up the. Can I not get here? Get mail? No? Can I not get over here? Okay, I might have to move that. Not sure why we can't reach that. So I'm just gonna move. Oh, it's the trees, I think. Alright, so I'm just gonna move these to the front. Because I always like this debug item. Can we put this? That's like here, maybe. And then you just grab the classic base game. What's it? Mailbox. And line it up with the other ones. Oh, they might be interfering. Yeah, usually what I do is I put it on like the side next to the little guy. So I don't know if I'm gonna be able to use this. I usually put it on this side. Ooh, okay. If she can get to it now. not sure what. It might be this thing. I'd have to take this off if it's going to. Because we have our chess table over here. Can you play chess? Yeah. Nope, she can't play chess. All right, I might have to get rid of this giant mountain thing. Which is too bad. How can I even. Oh yeah, that's definitely blocking the things. I think I might move this back then. I like it along this fence on the side rather than in the front. I just feel like there's no a lot going on in the front. Yeah, if a debug item doesn't have a grid underneath it, then your Sims will run through it. But if it does have a full, like with multiple squares grid underneath, then it does block your Sim from getting to where they need to go. Just notice there's like a cobble bowl over here. Can I get here? Yes, I can. Okay. Yeah, so I mean, that's a bummer, but gotta be able to access the things. All right. So, what we're working on. This is a generic town. Oh, good. All right, so we got that. We can put that in the treasure trove. Oh, that's from the telescope print collection. Okay, good. Can I just put him in don't know where would be a good place for him. Kind of cramped in this house compared to our prior house. So I was like behind the chair. All right, so what collections are we currently working on? I don't have the rocket set up because it's such a much smaller lot. So we can work on gardening. Metals. Oh, elements. Can work on elements. Okay. I do have how are you doing? How are your needs? Wait, is there something in there? Wait, you can talk to him?
Zorpum Fra. Bueno.
Okay, why don't you take a shower? Gonna have her take a shower and then practice analysis. Oh. Got a couple trees and a couple.
For now.
What skill are you? Gardening 9. trying to work on the... You know what? Where's my present pile? Okay, let's open a present and sneak a present. Make beauty. I don't know what that is. You can look in present piles for postcards. I got two ornate beauties, and I don't know what even one of them was. Ozonate? Okay. Purchase seeds. Trying to find all the weird seeds. Oh, I got trash root. Tomato, snowdrop, oh, bonsai. Let's plant another bonsai. Malaku? I don't know. Let's see what we've got. We've got... Oh, I guess maybe these two are rare.
Sanctus Pepsio.
Did that not work?
Oh, Lord.
Actually, can we... What's that? What if I... I'm pretty sure we have all of these. If I, like, analyze these things. Oh, okay. I'm gonna run around the neighborhood and see if there's any diggies. I know they're of two or three locations. I don't know if they're in this area though. And it's nighttime, so they might not be showing up anyway. Wild roses. It's like a little beach area here that has one. And there's one like in a courtyard somewhere. There it is. And there's one in like a this kind of a little strip, but I don't think it's here. I think it's closer to the rental house, like the off-site campus, housing. I think it's this one. I think it's near here somewhere. But I might have to be on that lot in order to get to it. Just remember it being like somewhat obstructed. This is where the artists gather to painting for the art club here on campus. Anything. Or maybe this is what it was. Yeah, because that's like a little strip. There should be one in like a square somewhere, like adjacent to a building. Like a little turned around because I'm used to like living in like this building and looking for things. Think it might be here. Oh yeah, there it is. And that's it for Tiggies in this area. And they don't respawn every day, which is kind of annoying. I mean, I guess we could enroll if we wanted to learn skills, we could like enroll in university. And live at home. That'd be funny. Okay, what do we get? Well, we have all the crystals, so we could just sell these for money. Nope. Oh, should I? Gonna grab. Museum. Gardening. What am I missing? Did we not have dragon fruit? No. Oh, had I gotten. Wait. Oh, maybe I bought. Did I buy that? It's been so long since I played. I'm thinking myself that. Did I buy that snapdragon? To in order to plant it. No. Try seasonal seeds. is this? Oh no, that's Cherry. Oh, dragon fruit. I mean, it's not dragon. I just saw something sparkling over here. Nice. Oh, maybe we should plant a begonia. Do like the ship here. I put gnomes on our lot this time around. So that if anything breaks and we're not aware, the gnomes will just fix it at like 4 in the morning. Alright, let's not frame the canvas. And
Troyby!
Yabba! That's a burn. Alright, you can be doing something constructive. What other?
That's annoying. Ah, yabba yinks.
Oh, spice rack. Double of cash. Okay, let's have her run the yard sale. It's like just a bunch of foul fish, fruit, and trophies.
We're back! Sherpa!
That will never get old. I made it bigger. Because we couldn't, I couldn't fit the rocket on our new lot. That is a lie. Another television. That's like our 50th television. That we've uncovered. Do we need water? Yeah. Let's let's give a look see around. If anything has respawned. Probably not, I guess, since I found everything kind of at night. I'm assuming. No. Trying to put together here. Yeah, I was working on gardening mostly. Those are just going to be things we find in rock piles and such, so. So what if I. And I'm missing. The one that's in Willow Creek. I don't believe we've lived in Willow Creek yet, so likely I will finish this when we move there. Oh, fish. Oh, that's the only fish that's left is the one in the werewolf town. And we'll do that. Magic beans. Those are seed, rare seed packets, which I need to get to gardening. You know what? We have a ton of money. We're very close to getting level 10 gardening, so I'm just going to send her to class.
Imanu Beniku. Fabisa. Yobumativo. Hibinay. Same trip, huh? Embo. Benedet? Huh? Gift a bet.
Have you gotten anything? Nothing new. Never go to sleep. I don't think she slept a full night, so.
Shirobi!
Can't you get to your bed? Thank you.
Bernadette? Huh? Gift to babe.
Jabini shoob. This on the grace. Grenza.
Oh boy, Feda.
Santa.
Where's your skill?
Forward, Kobe. Woo! Bernard.
You're so close. All right. Hey, while we're here, might as well take some classes. Yeah, you don't have to enroll to take classes. Which is nice.
Yips. Bishy bishy.
Shippy Shefflin. Yum Flub. Stulane.
Jabini Shoo.
What are you doing? Why do people keep coming over to look at my panel? It's so weird.
Chippany, Hoppinor. One of five.
That was like one of the kids' high school things. Glitter me timbers. Yeah, she did an excellent job building a rocket, and we've been launching it ever since.
Yum Flub, Stulane!
Vobonese cool. Don't a veppy! The BC Pinoisa Moikifon.
So weird.
Oh boy, Feda! Playing a beat!
Debarro Albo! Savara! Connect!
Uh-huh. Alibor! Alibor! No boy! Oh!
Veneca! Shanini! Jabini Shub! Zomba Grace! Elon!
Oh!
Tib.
Oh. Sombra, Bunkaru, Knoim Senefesh.
How about Saba? Yebony Demise.
Emma.
Afra.
Plume?
Yeah, the only thing about sales pitch is that people don't leave. Okay. Alright, we're kind of on the cusp of the gardening thing, so I'll just wait till she has to do some gardening. I don't want to spend thousands on classes.
Simona Zero.
We're not in a microhome, so that's why it takes... It's so creepy the way they walk up to the paneling and just stare at it.
Wokaru. Imanu Benaku. Habisa.
Nazero! Chipanilla!
He be stunned! Be back!
Oh boy, Feda! Nina V!
I'll have her come back out and tend the table. Okay.
Don't Veppy. The Bishi Panoisa Moikfor.
Yaba Yar Polis.
Very Blair Witch, what you're doing. It's freaking me out. Lump of coal. Okay. Well. Isn't that a metal? Yeah. Right, classic headstone. It's gonna be very bizarre. Very bizarre. Things in this shop this week. Okay, I'm gonna end the yard. Back in.
So,
trilobite, okay.
Ah.
I want to give the trilobite. Have you go back and press his nose? Are you going in?
Derfnum Imbatu. That's annoying. Quimbas. Yabba Yinks.
Are you stuck? What is happening?
Oh! Yaba Yar Polis!
Brusha!
Possible Ottoman.
Yes.
Farmers making herbs. All that
is on the way. But no bet.
Oh,
So.
Prehistoric bird. Do I have that? Yep. It's not new. Dang it. Alright. I don't think we're doing so well selling fish. Let's clear the table. You like go away. Single for credit, sure.
Ah, Banarla. Barove.
Oh my gosh, it gave me simoleons. I didn't know that. I thought it was just gonna give me stuff for Batu money, you know, Batu credit. I didn't know it was going to give me simoleons. It just gave me 100 simoleons. Okay, bye. Oh my gosh, I was not expecting that to happen. Let's just talk to the plants, because that gives you gardening skill as well. Once you're high enough to talk to plants. I put good the soil, excellent soil or whatever it is, lot trait, so that we don't really have to worry about taking care of them too much.
Yiklas, Delay, Falabo, Top of Sweezy, Duck and Gown, Clem, Sack, Zonaroy, Fest, the Beach, Kirasha, Simonis Arrow, Nis, Dot of Epi, the Beach, Lamarck, a Meaty, Yiflamanor, La, Sons of Garzo, Chort, Simonis Arrow, Simonis Arrow, Nis, Sombisi, Nurbit, Piba Deso, Kirasha, Champa, Yiklas, Delay. Fest, the beat, Simona's arrow, Shippany, Sombra, Bunkaru, Simona's arrow, Nisa, Glenka, Cork, Monocorbo, Dark, Wait, Fest, the beat, Don of Epi, Bishi, Zonaroy, Yiflamanor, Rasha, Champ, Wolfita, Seclem, Seclem, Simona's arrow, Shippany, Yiklas, Dulan, Fiba, Deso, Yobamativo, Hibin, Wait, Fest, the beat, Zombisi,
Sombra, Bunkaru, Simona's arrow, Nisa. Actually, I should just harvest all.
Crazy.
Oh my gosh, she's right on the cusp of leveling up. Yay! Okay.
Marie Poshima?
Yeah, yips.
Save before anything goes awry. Yeah, so we're gonna, now we can purchase rare plant seeds, so we should be able to get all the things. I think I will definitely get that stump, so that we can unlock the pink fuzzy tree. Because I think we have to in order to get the plant sim fruit, which is going to end up being one of the seeds, of course. Okay, let's purchase
some
rare. Let's get like 10. It's a lot. It's a lot. If we are able to get all the things without opening all the things, then I can put the plant packets in the sales table and get money back.
Gaba wooni hish.
Ah, so shum.
Ternoy.
Yeah, you know me.
New things. Oh, it's not. It's not making me.
Sombra, Bunkaru. Kanoi mi said a
cow plant.
Sona. Well, no.
Put it here and plant it, and then see where it pops up, because it'll move underground. Spot. Uh-oh. It's on the outside. That's funny.
Oh, it's in quill.
Oh, that's the neighborhood's problem now. Okay. We're gonna end up having to get more. Okay. Definitely gonna sell this one. Got 4 out of 6. Thank you. Okay, so dragon fruit, I think that's orchid. That's, we need the rocket ship for that one. Is this the plant sim? Yes. There's a few location-based ones. This is, we have to go through the fuzzy, big fuzzy tree to get to that thing. Oh yeah, we should get,
Silveroy? Any fish yet, O'Clock?
3, 7, 5. So, growing this, I should be able to get a... let me just get the trunk. For the big fuzzy tree. I got just freaked out, but there's a moth in here. That's why. I was like, what? let me just turn on base game. So it's not like... I just want to get these in place. Pink one. Flirty one. Okay. I'm buying more seeds. I don't think I've ever had to spend this much on seed packets before to get this collection. Dragon fruit.
Come on, Lindy.
Pull up. What is? Oh, they're both nice quality. All right. Stop complaining, just pick it up and bring it inside. Oh, seriously? No. No. No.
Hoopatay! Deroy!
the pink seed. Oh, I needed that. Oh no, that's Bird of Paradise. I need the orchid. Garlic. What? There's no space. I feel like something else was shining. Okay, all right. I don't think I've ever had to get this many just to find the orchid. Yay! Get rid of one of these. Get me two.
Gaba Yar Polis.
Alright. Chinese festival. I mean, what is that, 40,000 or something now? Trying to get this pink seed. We don't have it because it didn't. I know we have one back at the treasure trove, but come on. The very last one. What I should have done was make a copy of it. Explore the portal tree. I should probably clear this out because I want to put the seeds in the treasure trove so that we have that collection. I keep forgetting that I've got a trunk full of seeds there. I should have copy-pasted that pink seed though before putting it in the trunk here. I got the plant.
Gaba Yar Polis.
Yep, got it. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Alright. I think let's save our game. I think I'm going to go to the store, to the treasure trove, and put all our findings in there. I feel like I should try and get another pink seed, because we want that collection on display. Should have copy-pasted. But, like, you know, if anyone's going to mess up and, like, burn the seed to ash and then not have any of that pink seed... It's going to be my sim, I feel like. Another 10 of these. Because I know I got rid of some seeds. Actually, I'm gonna get a little of everything. because I sold some things, and I think I meant to put them into the treasure trove. So that is a nice thing. Get a coconut. I have also gotten UFO fruit from here. Apparently, we're not gonna get that now. I'm really hoping I get another one of those pink seeds, though. Oh, good, I did. Alright. Yay! Okay. So, with the kids going to sleep, I'm going to head on over to the treasure trove. Well, let me grab something out of the present pile again. Maybe we'll get a postcard. Maybe we'll get something else to sell. Or two postcards would be very nice, because we're kind of lacking in that capacity. I know you can get them from doing the whole pen pal thing, but as soon as I found out, I mean, that's a lot of computer work that I don't really want to spend a whole lot of time on the computer. Check out poop. Nope, carrot. What'd I get?
Dizzy.
Coffee maker. Alright. Okay, we've got. Alright. Okay. Alright, so somewhere on a... Yeah, there it is. So this is the playful. Okay. Dragon there. know why my droid ends up. I think what I'm gonna do. Because we don't need like a bazillion of each thing, so. Anything that can help us pay that bill for all those rare plants taken. I'm not gonna sell those. I have to remember that. I want to, because you need apples to create the potion of plentiful needs. Well, firstly, so funny to see, like, you know, there's only so many of this, there's only so many of that. And then there's like 99 plus parsley. Oh. Okay. There's a lot of death flower in there. Oh, strawberries. Two trash. I really like the glow fruit because the plant sheds light. Really? There's no light in here? Jeez. Oh, wow. That's super bright, not. It would be kind of cool to have something that would display all these things without them like wilting and dying. Kind of how the feathers have a display. Like if you get the feathers in Brindleton Bay, the feather collection. When you grab one of the feathers and put it on the wall, it turns into like a little plaque with the bird that they come from and the feather on the display. It's kind of cute. Like when you just look at it in your inventory, it looks like a feather, but turns into like a whole plaque situation with a frame, glass, and the picture of the bird that it comes from. It's kind of neat. Things. Oh my gosh, how many seeds? Question is, do we have 50,000 simoleons worth of seeds in our inventory to sell? I don't think so, but maybe it'll be a nice chunk so it doesn't hurt so bad, maybe. Soybean or something, or the was the brown bean from Jungle Adventure. Last one. All right, let's see. Got a plaque. Okay. Alright, these I'm definitely gonna put in this table because they'll be worth 40 instead of 10. These I'm just gonna sell. Keep those for fertilizing. Thank you. Wow. Get those. Don't want to accidentally. I don't want to accidentally fertilize with those, so. What I found, black bean. Go into build mode and see what we found in the present pile and put prices on those things. See if there's anything cut. So anything that can go on like a tabletop, you can actually put on your sales table and sell at 300% markup. Because the store, the most you can make is 100% markup, so. But most things will just go on a counter or not. We'll put these downstairs. More treasure chests, you know. Duffalo cash. I think I'll sell that because it just seems like less piratey, more criminal career. I can put it on there. Okay. And I'm gonna put the lump of coal down here with our rock collection. And I wouldn't want to buy a tombstone. Oh, that's the spy track. I'm not a big fan of this one. On here. Okay, that might be worth it. Uh, those are our things. So we'll just put price tags on these things. Since I can click them. Oh, all the candles went off too. Interesting. I'm going to turn on this light. Turn on this light. Put a price tag on that. Yeah, so if it goes on the on top of this, you don't even have to put it in it. But if it will go on top of the table, you can sell it off the table at 300% markup. But if I had just put these things on here and put set for sale 100% of whatever their current value is the only thing I could get from it.
Zomba Grace. Elon.
Uh-huh. Thereby. Oh, Duffalo Cash, 620. So cool. These are like photographs of stormtroopers we took in that table.
Bring
Savara Pane.
Nibs.
Simona Zero. Chippany, Hapanor.
Gibbs. Haberay. Subah Haberay. Numbrah. Erroy.
Yodi. Bibna. Junga.
It's the babe.
Quibno.
Oh, Yashuna.
Gorbe, Smooth. Goni, Joba. Moom for Moi, Gromp.
Whoa.
Boy. Boso.
Soso. Libius, Zorpum, Fra. Moneypaw, off the Norfa B.
Aha.
Webustay.
Yebony Demise.
Uh-huh. Forum.
This is a lightsaber display case.
Imanu Benica. Quimba?
I just, I was thinking of putting her last lightsaber in it, like the one that she's been using, but then I was like, that's what the scene for that stump do. Oh no, these are the decorations. Oh, I forgot about those. These are the seeds right here. So anytime someone wants to buy something from the store, I can just stop tending table and go ring them up. Sweet. I have no idea what that was. Oh, that was the case for the lightsaber. Right. No, I don't know what that was. Someone bought something. a thousand simoleons. Okay. Must you stay
Rogaba.
Tiru, Swaybe.
Please tell me you're buying the television. And not the tombstone. You know? I mean, seriously. Are you going?
Uh-huh. Conjus Dorfus.
That's right. Super Habere. New fra.
So, Uvene.
Probably.
Fobe, Vizita.
Ren the Briar.
Sabula, Valdish.
Oh.
Misna.
Oh, she bought the tombstone. That's disturbing. It's like, have a nice day. I'm going to visit my grandma. Ooh. Creepy. Sleep child buys tombstone.
Nerbasi Fring. Shub, the Zomba Grace, Elon.
Wokaru, Imanu.
Got a few of those.
Aro elbow. Savara.
Uh-huh. Oh.
Yobumativo.
Yep. Cool. Stormtrooper. That was a $2 photograph.
Jabini Shub. The Zomba.
Oh.
Imanu Ben. So cool. Sakuna Jamibo.
Maybe it was an $8, because that would make sense. Mm. So I went for $7. Went for $28.
Aro elbow, Savara, Aro Gaba. Simona Zero. Shippany. Uh-huh. Japanese shoe.
I mean, we could plant a campfire here. But we're not here enough. I'm afraid that Nicholas is gonna die. A responsible cow plant owner. If we came here more often, I would plant a cow plant up here. But it's like maybe once a week we're here.
Borrow elbow, Savara.
Now we got a lightsaber. Double lightsaber.
Embo, Vinadet.
Oh. Who wants a spice rack?
Lokaru.
Nobody. Nobody Himana. Wants a spice rack.
Ah, nope. Sir. Embo, Vinadet. Lucy Peace.
Sweet.
Jabini Shub. Sakuna Jamiba.
Yep.
Bow boy Feda.
I'm gonna put this back in.
Embo. Vinadet?
I'm just gonna sell all the scrap metal things out of here. Because there's like way too many. There we go. Yeah. But if you send, if you have Eagle Living and Batu, you go to Batu, you get grab all those scrap metal bits and stuff. You can put them through your recycling, and you get like a lot of tids and bits out of that for fabricating stuff. Same with like robot parts if you have university. Is it university the robot? I don't remember if it's university or get to work.
Ah, the floor piece is swipey. Jabini Shub, Zomba Grace, Elon, Simona Zero, Shippany, Hoppinor. When if I?
Sometimes if one person stands there too long, it's like they, I'm not gonna buy anything.
Gift of
Jarl, Buffina, Rabla.
You guys.
Risalek, Tembizi Kubar, Kubar. And Ipshinibi Yas.
Boy Feda.
Launch.
Shilo
Pifatel by Fantura.
Boy,
boy, you beam.
Who are you talking to?
Gomip. Unkim Panibas Boy. Shupaza, Gorbanek.
Simona Zero. Shippany. Nope, sir.
Krellin. Stormtrooper.
Schmiggle Yar.
Huh?
Lokaru. Himanu Benaku.
Don't have that be.
Arogaba. Jabini Shub. Zomba Grace.
Gilan.
I should bring all this stuff home instead and sell it out of the lot.
Smeba. Simona
Zero. Chippany, hop on. The Barro Albo. Savara Panay. Roy. Hoopatay. Deroy. Sakuna Jamibo. Vinetka. Shimini.
Focus on selling track and stuff.
Imanu Benaku. Fabisa.
First. Yeah, so any pictures that you... I mean, I could list it on Plopsy as well, or sell it to a publication.
Emma, I'm gonna death. Don't a veppy. The bee.
The Barro Albo. Savara Panay.
Anything in here that...
Oh boy, Feda! Lena V!
Right, so.
Ushtari! Moochie Peachy! Shippy Shefflin! Yum Flub! Stulane!
Sell them in our other cards. More localized cards.
Yobu Mativo. Ibanay. Bane Trip, huh? The Barro Albo. Savara Panay.
For no sooner. Sakuna Jamibo. Don't Veppy. The Beast. Ah, nope.
Sakuna Jamibo. Vinetka. Shimini.
Spice Rack.
Jabini Shub.
The Zomba Grace.
Arogaba. For that Spice Rack.
Embo. Vinadet.
Two, so.
Gift the Babe.
Bumativo. Ibanay. Bull boy Feda. Blaine of Eve.
Sweet. Oh, the spice rack.
So cool. Embo. Vina Death. Death? Huh? Shwebe, shwebe. Mushy peasy. Shippy shup. Seveny shoob. There's all.
Oh.
The Barro Albo. Savara Panay.
Roy. Sakuna Jamibo.
Oh.
Why it's not working. Data spike. Yeah, so you can go and buy things with Batu credits and then come back and sell them.
Oh boy,
in your cart for some of the heat.
Ushtari.
I don't know why that's not working.
Oh, good mouth.
Mushy peasy. Shippy shuffle it. Jabini shoob. Guess.
Do I need this yellow carpet crystal? Let me just double check. Yellow. Nope. Nope. I got Clemente. Can you stop the table, please? Is there anything not in here?
Ah! La 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 la.
There we go.
Ooh, lava!
Poor quality. Is there a gnome in that one? Kind of funny. The stormtrooper picture.
Rogaba! So soon! Rogaba!
Come on, people. Two lightsabers and a picture of a stormtrooper. Yay!
So soon! Sakuna Jamibo. Bo boy Feda!
Well, I was gonna say you're not a celebrity. Why? It's Judas.
Yep.
Sweet. Okay.
Weaver. Ah, nope, sir.
Safe game. Gonna head back home. Actually, before we go back home, we're gonna run around and dig up stuff because we are in Oasis Springs. So maybe, perhaps we will find some things here. I don't venture to other towns to dig up things unless, you know, it's wherever we live or here at the treasure trove. That way we explore, like, the towns in which we are a little bit more. There isn't really much to explore in Brightchester as far as, digging up collectibles. It's more designed for, like, if your sim goes to school there. But we'll go around and dig up, little bits here and there. Don't need frogs, so I'm not gonna upset those things. Oh yeah, I gotta put the table back down. Yeah, cart kiosk cart thing. Will we find anything? Citrine. Maybe I'll see if I can extract something from that. Okay. Head home. So it gives them, you know, something to do interactively. That I've now smooshed. Glow fur down because it's kind of a neat plant.
Special plant. Roots. Skiba. Gala. Bamboo. Bamisa. Wine. Dota Vepi. Ishi Bansa. Wake form. Yuba Mativo. Piba Nay. Bane True.
Hagabu. Ah. Yes.
Yakana! Some illogic! Nirvana Kaboom! Don't Veppy!
Thinking it wasn't well defined because they look so. From far away, they look so mottled, but it seems to have cleared up. Alright, let's explore the mystical cave. Perhaps we will find more crystals that we can she might actually find elements in here too. And we'll run around and see if there's anything to Someone stopped by and is doing yoga in our backyard. Extract element. Didn't find the holes. What did we find? Cowberry. Which ones am I missing? Like, I have a binder with all the thing collections I've put together over the, you know, since playing this game, but don't remember off the top of my head what each collection is. City recipes, feathers. Okay. What are they? Elements. Let's look and see which metals I'm missing. Crystals. Elements. Bombadas. Okay, so this one is Paraxium, and this is, Criticu. I feel like didn't she have that? Oh man. Didn't her kid find that? Oh, I think I sold it to the museum. But it didn't count it. Why do I feel like Criticu was one of the things that we found today? Huh. Did not count it when I switched it over. Yeah. I mean, it's a household household collection, so if that's weird. Maybe I'm just thinking it because I don't know. Okay, so we need Criticu and Paraxium. Those are these two. And then, metals. Okay, so I have... So we're missing death metal? Really? That's like one of the more common ones that I'm always like getting rid of. So death metal and literalite. Nope, that's literalite. What's this? I don't know. Apparently I don't have them in order. Okay, baconite. Heavy metal. Mm-hmm. plutonium might be it. Yeah. Because... Nope, that's plutonium. Okay. Solarium? Oh, that's solarium. Oh, okay, so it is death metal. Okay. Furium, maybe? Yeah, Furium. That makes me think of, was it the Pitch Black movies? Furion, I think, is the race from that. This is Furium and death metal. Interesting. I could have sworn she got those.
Don't Veppy? Bishi Poisa Moik form, huh? Ikla, Stulane, Thinar, huh? Fiba Deso,
like, what if I. What if I am?
Zilneroy? Any fest yet?
Ha ha ha,
Florid!
Analyze collection. Just gives me information. Okay, what if I I analyze flora, does it get me? Like, if I analyze this, now where are you going? Why did you go all the way in there? That's the only thing I don't like about the Dream Home Decorator, is that your sim will run in just to, like, remark about, you know, an item or a wall decor or whatever. So, like, what do I get? Anything? I don't think we can get anything from it. It's just analyzing something. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna run around. See if there's any diggies to be had. That respawned. That's good. What did I need? Death Battle and Sword of Windar, I think. F. Furium and Death Metal. Okay. Let's see. Puny gives me. Anything? Can I extract element from the Punium? Yep.
Gift the babe. The obumativo. Give a name. Send her back to the you found anything? Why not? Why have you not found anything? Order a drink. What? No, we're not going to the food cart. We'll explore the other parts of the town. I mean, I guess there could be diggies in other places. I haven't really looked other places in Brightchester. Like around the library. This is the one campus side. So we could go to the other ones. See what what's over there. If anything. Okay, what'd you get? Magic bean portal. Oh, got stuff. Alright. Okay. Extract element. We got some crystals. So perhaps we will find something in there. I'm not gonna restock. I just want her to. No, what are you doing? Oh, I need you to. To do things. Love how she operates to use the bathroom, but she doesn't. She'll walk the long way to get to the backyard. We found Phyrexium. Do we have Phyrexium? Is that, that's not the one we needed, is it? I don't even see Phyrexium on my thing. Maybe that it, maybe I wrote it down wrong. Maybe it's not Furium, maybe it's Phyrexium. Okay. Pretty sure we had Psyllium, but let me check. Oh yeah, that's a new one. Phyrexium. Okay. Okay.
bit.
So it's the Kryptonium, is that the one? Who's the knight? Okay. Oh, the ferium is the metal. Okay, so elements. Elements, Phyraxium. Yeah, so Phyraxium is one we needed, and then Kritiku is the other one that we're looking for. Nope. Might be in this, actually. It's that color. This is not one of the crystals you can get from the computer, so it's possible it's going to be this element. Wouldn't that be nice? it just does happen to be this color, too. Yes! Okay. Alright. So, I'm going to sell these to the museum because we don't need them. So it was Diamond and Joelquist got those weird rare elements. So I'm going to go actually and Ozonite. I don't remember which ones are the ones I needed. I'm gonna go to the store, to the treasure trove, and put those in the display so I don't accidentally sell them. Because that was sad. I'm gonna save my game, because we just completed another collection. Wait, should we hang out and wait for the plaque to arrive? As long as we don't accidentally sell them, because that would make me a little sad. Because we're going to need to put the plaque there, so let's just go open a present, sneak a present. So we need to wait for the elemental, like the little pack, the little plaque that's going to come.
Ibana!
Princess?
Madelinoid!
Who's on the store?
Ooh.
So.
Okay. That's all. Okay. Can I go through the thing? Okay. Switch over here. Switch over to you.
Conjus.
Dorfner. Easy Yama Sprata.
Don't a Veppy.
The B
And she's gone. Stop talking to her. What'd you get? I think that's a stove, actually. It's a nice. The London's choice.
Who but say? Doroy.
Anti-donkey knife set. Okay. Don't know what that is. Some fancy knife set. Apparently. Oh yeah. So we can put. Actually, we can put this into the. Put this into the inventory because we don't need that anymore. Technically we don't need this anymore because that's what we're holding on to it for. Could sell those in the store. Move this over here. Could get in the store. I only really need one easel. Seems good. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go to store. Only because I'm more afraid of accidentally selling those things. So I'm going to grab my sand. And she's going to go to store. Flying eyes will return to you. Either your BB Black Park. Okay. Yeah, so every time we leave the house, our BB unit ends up in our thing. Yeah, so this is the screen. This one doesn't fit in there because it's from Get to Work. They did not update the screen, I guess. But it just fits in those little things, little puzzle pieces. Okay, I think I have this one. Yes. I'm just gonna see if I can put the. I think I got a train set or something. I wanna see if I can put that on the table. Yep, I can. It is a stove. Thank you. colors on the stuff. Let me click on something. Oh, I can't sell it. Interesting. All right. We will just sell it in our inventory. It's interesting you can't sell that thing. There's a couple things that it's like, really? You can't put a price on that? They just skipped a couple things. Like even the new pastel pop kit, you can sell almost everything in that. You can put a price tag on, except the funky display shelves. You can't click on those and put a price tag on them. It's kind of weird. Okay, tin table. Where are you?
Simona Zero.
Shippany, hop a nor.
I only have one thing to sell, so.
Mushy peasy. Shippy Shefflin. Yum Flub, Stulane. Emma. Benedette. Huh? Skiff the babe. Simona Zero.
Shippany, hop a nor.
1 to 5.
Oh, uh-huh.
Yay. Whoa, 1800? Thank you. Yes, please. Okay.
So cool. Rogaba. So cool.
Yeah, who corral?
Oh, Renault.
To Bill.
I'm glitched out.
Nope, sir.
So
barn. So soon.
Olaba. Flurbus.
Flob and flirty foodie.
Blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah.
Quite the, quite the combination. Hey, it's Caleb.
Yumba, hey. Yumbala. Meh, Izzy.
Ah.
Haberay. Sabah Haberay.
Sabah Nopsa.
Haberay. Sabah Haberay.
Brogi.
Noomfra.
Noomor. Quaff Boimel. Shalbo Yoreb Toonba. Yolink. Nermocringus.
How come land grab is a socialized? Oh, I thought it was saying he was famous.
Look around, Harpy. Yeah, through ya. But here at Turinj.
So cool.
So.
Oh, the tour. Dobby.
This guy looks like a Ken doll.
Nope,
sir. Ken.
Oh.
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 I can ask him for an autograph, or I can swindle him for money.
So, what if it's
really thinking about
it.
If he doesn't order, if he doesn't purchase anything, perhaps he will think about it. She is a pirate, after all. Oh, let me turn on the lights.
You're quite a son. I'm full stuff.
And true Arab.
Fun looks. No fun is it?
Freaky years.
I should like run around and dig stuff up. While they're thinking about it. Didn't respawn. I think did not respond.
Aha.
You're quite a
that thing I'm covering from purchasing something. Sometimes if you leave them alone, they're more likely to, like, actually purchase something if you pester them.
Sula.
Meshka Cranny. The possum rubies.
Tomba Fwash. Fimpy. Boole Nagelna Shmoony Newboon Shorg Brop.
So, Uvene?
Yabba Horn.
Smurg.
Yabba Sani.
Fobang Bazitza.
Harvini.
Jumpy.
You're quite
right. Shina.
I'm first up. Sporgly Gobana.
Are you going on that jungle adventure? Into the wall.
Usaba Gorpina. Fuim Napatane. Ruvin. You're quite a seed. I'm full staff. Teb, Benopa,
Tiba,
Saba,
Nish, Mazel, Naba,
Meshka Crane, the Possum, Rubina, Kasib, Nabasan.
So I sold a tombstone to one kid, and now this kid is buying a nice That's disturbing.
I mean, if you owned a store, you would not sell a knife set to a kid. It's like common sense. Why do you want a knife set? Like, I don't care if it's kitchen knives. You just don't. Just don't do that. The fact that one kid bought knives and another kid bought a tombstone is really disturbing. Okay, everybody out. Store's closed, people.
So.
So.
Oh, Lempima. Bumkaro Musti.
8, 8, 2, 5. Respond. Yep, I did. Okay, cool. Do we need anything? Oh yeah, we need metals. Metals and fossils. So, anything else can be sold to the museum. Alright, well, I'm gonna end my live stream here. I'm just gonna have her go back home.